And your host your day interviews, and today I'm back for another Walking Dead video for today. Today we're going to be doing a video talking about some brand new pictures we have for The Walking Dead Season 10, Episode 4, Silence the Whispers. So, I will have another Walking Dead Q&A video coming up tomorrow, but today, wanted to give my thoughts on some pictures leading up to the episode, and of course, starting off with a picture of Negan working in Alexandria, so that's really, really cool. But before I get into anything like that, I just want to discuss real quick the ratings for Episode 3, which are at 3.4 8 million views. So yeah, about 3 to 4 million views this season is kind of what we've been getting. Which I don't think is a bad thing. I mean, honestly, you know, the show's been on 10 years. I'm pretty sure 3 million views. I mean, there's a lot of TV shows that they wish they could get even a million, and they don't, you know. And, you know, so for Walking Dead, honestly, it's still doing really good, in my opinion. The show is still absolutely amazing. And, you know, I'm excited to see kind of where it goes. And then again, there's also online streaming and AMC Premiere, which I don't know if AMC Premiere is actually included in this or if it's not. And if it's not, this makes a lot of sense for sure for 3 to 4 million, you know, because for season 9, it was about 4 to 5 million views. So it went down a bit, but it didn't go down all that much. And like I said, there's probably just more AMC Premiere, you know, people. So anyway, let's get into, but me, you know, see, I watch it, you know, on Friday, you know, with Premiere and stuff, and then I watch it again on Sunday. So, because it's just so good, you know, and I just can't not watch Walking Dead on Sundays. It's just, it's impossible for me not to do that. You know, unless I'm really busy, but usually I clear my schedule for Sunday, you know. But anyway, let's get started for the pictures. So we have Negan doing some work in Alexandria, as you guys just saw. We have Negan and Lydia talking, which I really like the idea of them two kind of maybe, you know, having more scenes together. I really think that's, you know, a cool idea because, you know, she's the daughter of Alpha, and we obviously, I won't get into it, but, you know, the comics and kind of everything that happens with Negan coming up pretty soon, it's kind of cool seeing this, so I like that. Then, of course, we have Lydia, who, yeah, Lydia hasn't had much time this season, so definitely I'm excited to see some more from her. We have Daryl and Negan talking back there, and here's a better shot of Daryl and Negan talking right here. Oh, man, so I'm sure we're going to see the cell scene in this episode, and it's kind of funny, you know, Daryl was the one in the cell, and Negan was the one controlling him, but now it's really switched. The tables have really turned, and now it is Daryl controlling Negan, so I like that idea. I like how things have changed like that, and I think it's really, really cool. We got some of the characters here probably heading to, actually, I don't know, because it looks like they're in Hilltop. I was going to say heading to Hilltop, but I don't know. But really cool picture, though. Really, really like it a lot. A lot of our characters there. And there is Scott in the background there. So, yeah, Brian Archam did mention about Scott. Well, it looks like Scott is in this episode. So, yeah, yay for Scott. Yeah, that's awesome. So, we got Jerry and Ezekiel right here. Haven't seen much of them this season. So excited to see them again. We got Ezekiel right here. We got Michonne, Luke, and that might be Yumiko, I think. So yeah, that's really, really cool. Michonne sporting the yellowish shirt this episode. We got the group here. We got Luke, Yumiko, we got Diane, a few others, Scott, and then Eugene. So all kind of talking with Michonne. So we got Eugene right here, probably more of the discussion. We got Magna right here, which is also, you know, a character we haven't seen very much this season, so very excited to see more from her. And then we also got Magna right here. I really like this picture. You got Hilltop in the back and, you know, stuff like that. And you got, it looks like they're kind of concerned about something here. So we'll kind of have to see what that's all about. But yeah, really, really cool. And to end things off, we have Luke with a really cool weapon right here with blood all over it. So yeah, really cool pictures, guys. I really like this a lot. And like I said, tomorrow we'll have the next Walking Dead Q&A, but I just want to kind of give my thoughts on these pictures for today. And yeah, really, really excited for episode 4. Just got a few more days left for people to have Premiere. And honestly, even if you don't have Premiere, people upload the episode all over the internet. It's actually crazy. So most people will be able to see the episode this Friday. So anyway, really, really exciting stuff. Cannot wait for the Walking Dead Season 10 Episode 4, and I'm going to end the video here. But of course, if you're new here, click that subscribe button so you don't miss any of my Walking Dead videos, and of course, I will catch you guys really soon for another video. Peace out.